They still want to play. And no more room. And again, Anthony Watson looks absolutely out cold. And there, that player there is pretending he's out cold.
And that is just football all over it.
That is pathetic.
Oh dear.
The Scots needing to clear their zone here with the hefty boot of Stuart Hoyt.
No, 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 no.
He's on his back, flat on his back.
Well, I saw that in real time and I may be proved wrong, but I don't think there was much in it at all. It was them two that came through to be pressured. There was a huge amount in this.
What?
Nah. Huggy's at it there.
I was looking at it, he was committed in the air, there was nothing wrong with it. Dive like that again and come back here in 2 weeks and play, not today. Watch it. No try.
Well, he's got... He has pushed him, he's not allowed to do that, it's in the throat, it's not as bad as that.
Game really getting away. He made the most of that one. There was some contact there. It was in front of the assistant referee and he chose not to do anything.
Oh, he dived. He did dive. Like Ricky Lutton did make contact with his collar, but
there's Kasanov. Kasanov there just checking.
But it could be thrilling. But it's turnover ball and it's Habana. Oh! Farrell. He could be in trouble. Well, he's just run the shoulder into him.
Just penalty.
Doesn't have to get out of the way, but he's not actually standing his ground. He's eased into it. Brian Habana has milked that. It is melodramatic. I mean, that's pretty poor from Habana.
It's a little push in the face. He shouldn't be doing it, Murray. But we can't have this creeping into it. Look, he's fine, he's not gone down. Suddenly his knees buckle, it's that bad. We can't have that in our game.
Stick with the original penalty rolling away.
I like this from Christopher Ridley. Dan Robson, he kicks the ball like Messi at times, but don't dive like him either. Well done from the ref, which just says you made a meal of that. Crack on.
Shiglu's there trying to do his best. It's got to the ground there.
Black.
Hi,
Tim,
okay?
This is a little bit of a bit of a slap. A slap to the face.
Well, let's go to some action.
C'était la peine d'arrêter le jeu pour ça? Je suis pas sûr que ça soit nécessaire d'arrêter le jeu pour ça, d'accord? Reconcentrez-vous sur le jeu, allez. Oui, c'est ça.
Well, it's a classic case, Craig, of SBF, isn't it? Should have been a footballer. He's come across the field. Yendl's hit him in the face accidentally, and he's gone down. He's been shot, he's been sniping.
The line out for that matter, they just want to go quickly. Oh, look at the dive. Oh, comedy fall. Comedy fall from Damien Tribe, that's obviously part of French rugby, and you can see, look.
Since there's the push, that was the penalty. Now, we'll replay this for you. You can see Byrne on the ground. Keep your eye on the blue scrum cap there.
Now, there's not, doesn't appear to be a lot in that.